Hey, it's Kate West here. I wanted to talk to you today about the best cleanse for weight loss. People often think that because I'm a juice fasting coach, that I only recommend juice fasting for cleansing and weight loss, and that's not true. I wanted to explain that anytime you're simplifying the load on your digestive system, you're actually cleansing your body. So what that means is, while juices might be the most effective way to do that, there are other methods that are equally wonderful and may allow you to stay in the game longer and achieve those results in a more sustainable and pleasant way. For example, smoothies are a perfectly acceptable way to fast. You can fast on smoothies because smoothies are like juices. They take the work out of digestion for your body because the cell wall of the plant is broken down, so your body doesn't have to work hard to do that, and it saves that energy and goes to work scrubbing your cells clean. So smoothies are equally as wonderful. In addition, fresh fruit is very simple to digest, so your body doesn't have to spend 70% of its energy on digestion. It can also conserve that energy for cleansing if you cleanse on fruit. And steamed vegetables, the same thing, very simple for your body to break down. So is brown rice. So it basically is about what feels right to you, and you can modify on a day-to-day basis. You can start out juice fasting, and then if you get to, 4 o'clock or 5 o'clock and you feel hungry and weak, you can have a smoothie or you can have some fresh fruit, and it's not going to kill your cleanse. You're going to get the results you're looking for. It's all about staying in the game and modifying your cleanse according to what your body can handle at the time. You're going to get the results if you stay in the game. So we want to be comfortable and safe and happy, and we do that by modifying our food choices, and that's basically it. So I hope this tip was helpful for you. Please leave a comment below and let me know what you think. I'm always looking for ways to improve to answer your questions, and also visit my website, www.breakthroughfasting.com. I have lots of free tips and goodies for you there, and happy cleansing. Okay.